excuse me, first and long here, first and 15. Finds it over there on the screen. He juggled it, but caught it. The pole is in my way there. There's a draw play to the back, and he's hit his receivers to the left and to the right. Pitch to the back there, and Scott is met immediately and being shoved and pulled down by
Clean.
Throwing it out quickly on the left side, a catch, stumbling forward, and then knocked to the ground. Bounce in the game. Low snap, Dresser got it, goes forward and does get the Simmons Bank first snap of UT Martin. Handoff to Darius, block on the corner, tries to turn it, does, 35-40 and out of bounds. Rule to Simmons Bank first down on the throw by Dresser. Quick throw out of there to the slot man Williams inside the 35 and knocked out of bounds. Dresser thrown quickly out there in the flats and finds his man complete and he's down the sideline for Simmons Bank first down. Galloway the running back. We give it to Galloway into the end zone and it is a Scott Taylor State Farm touchdown from 4 yards. Skyhawks lead 6-0. Set kick is on its way and it is good. He can run it, and he does over the left side. 20, 25, 26-yard line. Game six. Now motion, man. We a keeper by Joe on the left side, and he dives forward. Looks left. The left-hander sets, throws across the middle, finds his man, and complete.
The wind did not affect it. He got the first down.
Two passes complete. Now we're on the left side. Getting away. And Holland's second catch of the ball game. There it is over here on the left side again.
If I slip into the ocean, swallow me up.
Joe Hudson back to throw it downfield. He scrambles it back into the belly of the back. Juggles it on the ground, and the quarterback picks it up, and he's down at the 1 yard line. And they're trying to shoot the gas. Hudson firing it on the left side over there. Finds his man at four. Hudson running at the right side. Finds a hole, gets away, gets the Simmons back. Joe Hudson back to pass it on an out pattern over there. Finds his man, complete at the 20. Hands it off to Ladarius. Ladarius at the 10. Ladarius fights his way to the road clock. Ladarius gets it. Ladarius hit it the 1. Tries to back his way, and it is a Scott Taylor State Farm touchdown. He backed his way into the end zone. Cox will hold it for him on the way, and it is in great position. Again, the quarterback, Woodbury, sprints to his left, throws it back to the right. Eastern Illinois on third down, chased out of the pocket, looking downfield, has some time, and picked at the 25, at the 30, 35, down the sideline, 40, 45, and finally drug down behind, and the pick is made. And they give it to Johnson. Johnson spun around, hit, pushed back, and will be twisted down a few. Handoff to the back, running to the left side, and John's the left side. On a handoff to the back, and he is smashed for a 2 yard. Brantley back to throw. Brantley runs to his right. Chase flag on the play. Probably a hold. Brantley is
if I slip into the ocean,
keeper on the option. Turns it Joe across the 25, the 30, and out of bounds with a quarterback. Hands off to Darius. Starts left, cuts back right across the 50. Hand off to Flo the other way. Galloway across the 40, the 45, and it's an out pattern and a jumping catch and a handoff to Joe. Cuts back to his right. Lowers the head and a Simmons Bank from the 30-yard line. Handoff in the backfield. Here's a nice tackle for a loss. Back to Joe Brantley. Brantley says, I'll take off, but no. Caught for a loss. Ball on the left hash mark. Joe looking to throw. Throws across the middle. Finds his man complete. Terry. Always came Josh Boyle. And there's a handoff right up the middle and nobody there. Hudson back to throw, chased out of the pocket. Everybody covered, throws downfield, finds another man for a first down. Joe Hudson back to throw on an out pattern, right side complete, and then bumped out of bounds. He takes the snap. Cross the middle, over on the right side, complete. Touchdown, UTM. Jalen Moore with the Scott Taylor State Farm touchdown.
If I slip into the ocean.